This is the Royal machine. That's the feeder. That's the control panels. And it's doing an auto box. Doing a quick setup. Running the X clear. You notice that's where the glue guns are at. Then they have fingers down over there. Then this is the folding section where it actually folds and puts it together. And then puts it after the kick. It sets up a kick every 25. And it kicks out and then it goes into a compression belt that goes down the line to the girls that pack.